Hey everybody, it's Phil here and thanks for watching Sydney Trains Vlogs. Currently at the Cloud 9 rooftop bar at the Ridges Hotel, Sydney International Airport. Tomorrow morning I'll be flying out to Los Angeles, staying there for about 10 or so days. So I'm just going to start off by doing this introduction and then we'll film a few bits and pieces of the trip tomorrow, like the possible takeoff of the aircraft, some onboard scenes, all that kind of jazz. But for now, just enjoying a good old glass of tawny, and then I'm gonna head down to Smithy's bar to have dinner and a few more drinks. But anyway, see you all tomorrow for the start of the journey to Los Angeles.
And so it's the following morning, nearly 6 a.m. Just gonna go and check the bags in, go through security and all that good stuff.
Sitting down having some breakfast with a pretty good view, I might add. And VH-EBG sitting closest to us. Aircraft Qantas in the distance is VH-QPE, another A330.
Thank you.
made it to Los Angeles. We're off the plane. We're just at In-N-Out having a bite to eat, and then we'll head across to the park to watch some planes. Anyway, what I said is after food, we'll head across to the park and watch a couple of planes and then head to the hotel room. Okay, that's all for this video. I didn't film anymore, but we made it safely to the hotel room. Then we went back out and just got something to eat and all of that stuff. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe, and stay tuned for more Los Angeles videos.